And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Watch CPL. We got our main event. Executioner will be taking on Suicido. And this is definitely going to be interesting. Here we go. Here's Executioner making his way to the ring. And not to confuse him with Executioner from BCW. This is Executioner. Former ACW champion when Slapper was the owner. Yeah, he is one half of the ACW Tag Team Champion with Chaos, and he's a member of Era of Death, and Force, might I add. Actually, no, now it's going to be 1/5 because Carnage has mentioned that he's going to bring in somebody that has been friends with him for a long time. I don't know who it is, but yeah. Here comes Executioner's opponent. The man who shocked the world at the last episode of Anesthesia attacking Carnage. And it's this motherfucker. Suicide. Coming out to some metal band known as Corso Fox. Which, and the theme song is Rage by Elephant, which is the biggest what the fuck moment in the metal genre. But it sounds awesome, I do not lie. Yeah, he's being accompanied by, well, Michael Hyman. And yeah, I just looked at him and he didn't say a goddamn thing. He just did like, you know, like, you do that in a fucking metal. Like, just doesn't fuck. Yeah. Snarls or whatever the fuck it is. And here we go. Suicide O versus Executioner. Kick. Punch. Now, what's this? Irish whip. No, this is clothesline. No, punch. Trying to bite Suicido. No, bulldog. Now Suicido. Suicido. No, I'm just picking him off. And oh, and hits him with that Celtic cross. Now, Spartan kick. It would have been, well, yeah, the Spartan kick. That's out of the clothesline. Elbow drop. Executioner gonna do Executioner. What's this? Two-handed choke slam. Punch and what's EX? EX now, what's this? Oh no! Full Nelson slam! And Executioner now looking at Michael Hyman and a shoulder block by Suicido. And a jumping elbow drop. Oh, now this dude is trying to piss each other off. Oh, definitely. They are definitely just pissing each other off. A clothesline by Suicido. Suicido not taunting and Executioner not liking this one bit. And now Suicido now just running neckbreaker. He was doing a senton flip. Wait, now picking him up with the two hands, and now hits him again with that double hand chokeslam, two-handed chokeslam. One, no. Kick out by Suicido. The Executioner. Oh, now what? Oh, what's the Suicido? What the fuck is he doing now? Oh! That torture rack rib breaker. Torture rack backbreaker. Actually, it is, actually. Technically, it is a backbreaker. Oh! And see that two-handed suplex? Now, Executioner. A shot and a spawn kick. Well, what's this? Here we go. He's gonna go for it again. Another two-handed chokeslam. Oh, wait. Executioner. Oh, and a backbreaker. Not going for the cover. What? No. Now punching out. Wait. Suicido. The clothesline. Suicido trying to prove the Executioner that he knows clotheslines and lariats and whatnot. Not going for that surfboard stretch. No. Executioner now piling out of it. Executioner. Oh, the clothesline of his own, giving him a taste of his own medicine. And oh, and an elbow drop right into the lower back, kidney section, or area, whatever. Now kicked in the midsection. Now Suicido now going for a sleeper hold. Going away with that sleeper. And now wait. Execution on Kansas with a jawbreaker. Now punch. And a punch. Wait, wait. Suicido. Now with a form to the back. Kick to the midsection. Lifting him up. It looks like a... Oh, and a front suplex! Now Suicido. Again, Executioner. Well, what the... What? Oh! It looks like a French Bull Nelson slam. At... Oh, he missed that senton on the Executioner now. Just taunting. An Executioner. Wait, what the fuck? I don't think you should actually... And, oh, Michael Hyman just catches onto an arm drag. Executioner. Really should be focusing on... And, oh, and a running DDT, and now... Wait, what's this? Suicide of... Oh, the chair! Now... And, oh, just tosses him into the... Suicido taking advantage of that distraction. And Michael Hyman wasn't even doing anything in that spawn kick. Or big boot. And on the chair shot. And wait a minute. Oh, Executioner. And oh, and Suicido just gets out of the way. Wait. Bulldog. And what's Suicido? Suicido is definitely going crazy. Oh, and an arm drag! What the hell? Well, what's this? Wait a minute. Oh, and a flipping leg drop! Holy fuck! But I thought I was going to do some... Oh, and a jumping elbow drop, just adding more injury, more pain, more insult. I thought he was going to do that true story. Wait, one, two, three, and it's over. Suicido is your winner. I thought he was going to do that shooting stuff right into a leg drop. Do that injured a full Nelson. That modified full Nelson slam. Suicido went for that arm drag. You think that's done? Went for that flipping leg drop. strength to fight one for the better. One, two, and three, yeah. And the winner is Suicidal, winning in his wrestling debut match. For winning his debut match, winning debut. And, yeah. And Michael Hyman is applauding for Suicidal. Oh man, what the fuck is Hyman doing now? Oh my god, this is just making the statement just being fucking pathetic and what? Wait a minute! I recognize this music! Could it be that Michael Hyman has just getting out of the ring? Playing Suicidal was staying in the ring. Getting out of the ring and just... I know this music! Could this be what Carnage is talking about? Oh my god, really? Looks like he's not dead. He's just bringing a soul of Suicidal, and looks like he's playing a microphone. And let's see what he's got to say. Oh, now he's calling out Michael Hyman. And Hyman now coming back to the ring, and Keith Eastwood not wasting any time and just being the shit, and there's a fight going on. Oh man, this is going to be good. Oh fuck yeah, Era of Death and the Movement are in a serious war. Now Keith Eastwood, and now these two are fighting back, and now Keith Eastwood, now fighting back, and whoa, and oh! He just falls down and wait, what? Oh no. Oh my god, no. Oh, fuck no. Oh shit, oh. Oh my god, a Swanton bomb! Oh my god. And, damn, man. That has to hurt. I mean, I don't think both men will be getting up, but wait, what? It looks like Keith Eastwood is getting up and getting off of the... Now climbing back to the stage, and now he's just taunting at Michael Hyman, just mocking him. Damn, man, he just took out Suicidal and Michael Hyman. Damn it! Wait, what the fuck? Holy shit, that's diabolical! Oh my god, I think I know what's his answer to this. Oh, and the answer is yes. He is now joining the Movement. Diabolical now, just beating the shit out of Keith Eastwood. And by the way, I forgot to mention that Keith Eastwood was the Pacific Champion. He didn't lose the belt, so yeah. I don't know if IWO is gonna be alive, but I don't know. Anyway, wait, what the fuck? Oh, all right. Oh no, Yurinagi! What's Diabolical gonna do now? Wait, what's this? Oh, he's picking him up. Oh my god. Oh, the Diabolical flip! It's Diabolical joining the Movement. It seems like the Movement still has the last laugh. Oh my god. Movement still walking out with a last laugh. I'm not sure if we'll see you next time.